A girl is Arya Stark of Winterfell, and I'm going home.
Slaughter your guests after inviting them into your home. But you didn't slaughter every one of the Starks. No, no. That was your mistake. Leave one wolf alive, and the sheep are never safe.
When people ask you what happened here, tell them the North remembers. Tell them winter came for House Frey.
Aye, I pledged my life to the Night's Watch. I gave my life.
For all nights to come.
They killed me, Ed, my own brothers.
They think you're some kind of god. The man who returned from the dead.
I'm not a god. What do you want me to do with this?
Wear it. Burn it. Whatever you want. You have got it, man.
My watch is ended.
All those things you don't believe in. He faced those things. He fought those things for the good of his people. He risked his life for his people. He took a knife in the heart for his people. He gave his own life.
It's a curious thing, my lord. Are you fond of riddles?
Why? Am I about to hear one?
Three great men sit in a room. A king, a priest, and a rich man. Between them stands a common sellsword. Each great man bids the sellsword kill the other two. Who lives, who dies?
Depends on the sellsword.
Does it? He has neither crown nor gold. Nor favor with the gods.
He has a sword, the power of life and death.
But if it's swordsmen who rule, why do we pretend kings hold all the power? When Ned Stark lost his head, who was truly responsible? Joffrey, the executioner, or something else?
I've decided I don't like riddles.
Power resides where men believe it resides. It's a trick, a shadow on the wall. And a very small man can cast a very large shadow.
Your Grace, everyone you know will die before winter's over if we don't defeat the enemy to the north.
As far as I can see, you are the enemy to the north.
I am not your enemy. The dead are the enemy.
They fought together against their common enemy. Despite their differences, despite their suspicions. Together. We need to do the same if we're gonna survive. Because the enemy is real. It's always been real.
Thank you.
Daenerys Dornborn of House Targaryen, rightful heir to the Iron Throne, the Unburnt, the Breaker of Chains.
This is Jon Snow.
Let me welcome everybody to the Wild Wild West. A state that's untouchable like Elliot Ness. The track hits your eardrum like a slug to your chest. Like a vest for your Jimmy in the city of sex. We in that sunshine state for the bomb ass history.
They attacked me!
They threw a cow pie at you, so you decided to kill them all. They're starving, you fool. All because of a war you snuck.
You're talking to a king!
And now I struck a king. Did my hat fall from my
wrist? Diamond, this my diamond joint. Yee Saint Laurent. She said she love my tone. Blood sing along.
You're hurting me, please, sir.
Sir, I'm a dog. Remember.
Please take you with me. I'll keep you safe. I want to go home.
You've changed, little bird.
Targaryen. Alone in the world. It's a terrible thing.
From my blood come the prince that was promised. And his will be the song of ice and fire.
I am Daenerys Stormborn, of House Targaryen, of the blood of old Valyria. I am the dragon's daughter, and I swear to you that those who would harm you will die screaming.
Índio come xota, índio come...
Did not do it. I did not kill Joffrey, but I wish that I had. Watching him pass the time gave me more relief than a thousand lying whores.
If Daenerys met Jaime Lannister, he wouldn't stand a chance. I think they would be bedded before they finished the sentence. No, I shouldn't say that.
Jaime Lannister?
Right, he kind of looks like a real Prince Charming.
Yeah.
Sir Ilyn, bring me his head.
One glass for friends, two for foes,
and three for White Walkers. It's John the Halfhand. We're back.
Two blasted wildlings.
Come on.
Three blasted.
Run!